really bad issue with the. Oh, it's a tank guard, but
I will take
it's
it.
Rogue.
Fucking A. Is it a ring?
Earring.
Yeah.
It's an earring.
Oh, okay.
I'm looking to see what I have.
I mean, it's an upgrade for me, so if nobody takes it.
Really?
Well, since Gith actually tanks, I'm fine mm-hmm. with him taking it.
Okay. Desso, are you okay with that?
Take it, Desso.
Oh my gosh. Wait, going to Gith. In 3, 2, 1.
That 2 tank trinket and 1 DPS, or
Holy
1
crap.
Healing trinket.
3 trinkets in one night? The fuck?
User
2 of them are shit, though.
Alright, warrior trinket.
Ooh.
For tanking. Sorry.
Ooh,
for tanking.
Ooh. Shit, do I need that?
What are you talking about there? Shit, that's a decent trinket.
No.
Oh, I have it.
Okay.
Rock on it, that sucks.
Isn't tier 1 tank trinkets always better?
So you already have it. Okay, so
yep.
That let's do the rogue one real quick. Does anybody want the rogue tank trinket?
Nope.
Let me check again. I don't think I have a tank trinket yet, actually.
Alright.
Too bad, that's not bad.
Going to Thrash in 3, 2, 1. Dessa, do you tank it all?
No.
Oh wait, do you just wanna-
Oh yeah, he does.
No?
He takes the whole thing.
Oh Jesus.
Oh, going to break for the warrior one in 3, 2, 1. Alright. Warrior healing.
Let me see if I have that.
Looks like an AoE healing one.
It is. And I already have it.
Would it be beneficial to any of the rogues here?
Probably not, because oh, it's an absorption. Yeah, probably could be actually.
Anybody want it?
Thrash, do you
I mean,
need
it? The Primalist can take it.
That's true. I forgot about the Primalist. Shit.
For your AoE healing soul.
I've always forgotten about.
Eventually, I think I already have that for my AoE.
Did healing. You? Did you want the tanking one?
No, I was just messing with you.
Okay, I forgot about... I always forget about Primalis.
Yeah, I've actually already got that one for my AoE healing.
Desso?
I already have all the healing ones.
Alright, going to break in 3, 2, 1.
I just
one.
Said I'll take it.
Oh, shit. Oh my god.
I literally just said that.
I guess I can give it to you.
Make me do fucking
Thanks,
work.
Sorry. I didn't take you seriously because you don't have an AoE healing soul.
No, but it'll still be useful in PvP.
Are we going to take hard mode off?
Oh, or... that's a good idea.
Nah, you'll
nah, we got this.
So want to go to file the offering while they do that then?
Can I defile you?
Defile your mom.
Doing it, Cindy?
Oh, snap.
That's pretty bad. It's pretty dark out here and you'd have to dig her up.
It could happen.
The stiffer they are, the better it feels.
Oh! God damn it.
Just wow.
Come on, Lopar.
There's a Yoda. Wrong chat again. This is kind of annoying because I'm listening to what we just said on Sin's computer.
What, is he watching the stream?
Yeah.
Wait, what? We have a stream?
And you know, I hate my voice, so...
I'm streaming.
Pep's
streaming.
I hate
my voice. Oh, wait, I have two times.
One moment.
Oh my god, I got you.
Wow, I got you.
Oh,
I'm gonna send a message to your future self. Hi, Miranda. You'll hear that in a minute.
Apparently he turned it down, so, or just put it in his ears.
Ah.
Which is good.
Oh, I need a healer. Fuck.
Alright. So.
Mender down.
Interrupts. Gonna be. Or, sorry, stuns. The stun rotation is in group two. Got our bard. Pap, I got you. Hasten is the harb chloro. And then little pyro is con?
Yeah.
Okay. Wow.
Here's my key. Oh, I got something for this.
I bet you do.
Yes,
do.
Pull it out, little boy.
Oh, I gotta put some...
Just pull it out, little boy. Wow.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, because we don't have a chloro.
Chloro.
Glad you caught that, I forgot to check.
Alright, we should be good when you're ready.
Check it off.
Pulling in 3, 2, 1.
Jump. Add is out. I'll stun it.
Flare of life.
Hasten stun. Turn around.
Here's my key, philosophy. Stun again. Like me, just needs
infinity. And Zera stun.
Should I hit mine?
Okay. It's almost done. And back on the boss. Jump.
Dender, don't do anything.
Get lucky, Zara.
Seems legit.
Turn around.
Back in. Boulder.
Time to run.
Stop running. Jump. Stop jumping.
Moon do nothing.
Ad's coming out. I'll stun it. Turn away. Boulder. And stun.
Stunned.
Another stun?
Run.
Run.
Stun.
Run, run, run. Watch out for those tornadoes.
You can run your back against the wall.
That's true. Back on the boss. Running.
Jump.
Jump.
I was jumping.
I got him. Slash, do nothing.
Orb, turn away. Back in.
Boulder, boulder.
Run. Stop running.
Jump.
Jump. Stop jumping.
Flame of life.
I need to stop. Oh, okay. Turn around.
Turn around.
Back in. Another ad's out. All stun.
Run.
What the hell?
Stop.
Stop running.
Stun them.
Jump. Jump.
And he's gone.
You guys eat in rage. What the fuck?
What was the time and what was the parse?
5 minutes 39 seconds. I'll link, hold on.
It was a 6 minute?
Or it was
6 minutes. 561k.
Wait, repeat that? What was the full DPS?
5 minute and 39.
561. I got
539.
Yeah.
Damn, dude.
561 on mine.
That little mage, prism thing shot the ad past the wall.
I saw that. That's pretty cool.
That was all awesome. Right.
I did that.
Rogue sword.
Are you listening to Sandstorm, by the way?
Maybe.
Deso and Thrash, you both don't need it, right?
That's what I thought.
Have two.
Right.
Anybody want it for wardrobe?
I've already got it.
I think I already have it.
Okay, go on to gift for break.
I think it's to the point where we only really need eyes.
One. Alright, mace for
warrior.
Warriors.
Pass.
Okay, breaking in 3, 2, 1. Shield for clerics.
Trash.
Don't need it.
Make your wants better.
Breaking in 3, 2, 1. Need two more healers?
Deso heal.
I guess I'll heal.
Okay.
I can use my new AoE trinket. Or the AoE trinket I usually forget to put on.
That's what you're swapping, right?
I'm swapping.
Heals, please.
Wait, do I have the healing trinket? Or I mean the healing crystal?
I can switch thrash.
Oh, you don't fist hack, don't do you?
Oh, okay, yeah. Thrash fist hack and he can
I'm sorry, Dessa.
That's cool. I just don't have enough rolls.
See, Vice? That's the thing is, Pap doesn't know Warden. So we don't make him go Warden because he's terrible
at
it.
Oh, I know. I just want to see him.
No.
We can roll 3 real healers and then Pap.
Wow. That's all we need, right?
Shit,
for healers?
I'd probably out heal Pap on my mage.
You prosecuting
do it on your problems.
Okay.
It's okay, we can spam Void Life as mages and probably out heal him.
You Frostkeeping Miranda?
No. Frostkeeper is single target, not AoE.
You can get away with AoE healing with it, but I don't know how effective
you
it would be.
You can. It is actually pretty good.
Alright, we got 20 seconds. So get ready to pull.
20 seconds.
Before I have to refresh my stuff.
Okay.
I don't feel like casting anything, so
make it snappy. I'll be right back then.
You're an asshole.
Let us know when it's up. Get did your bus
one in 3, 2, 1.
I'm not healing you, man.
What the fuck? Oh.
That's not working. Oh, I know what it is. Hold on.
Actually using my caretaker synergy crystal.
Big heals.
I mean, so heal normally.
Yes, Mr. Cocky.
Whatever. I'm just
wait till I die, then we'll talk.
Pap, I'm just picking up 2 crystals, so.
Oh, sweet. I'll pick up 9.
9?
9?
9 should I?
9.
Vice out.
You can pick up 9 if it's in German.
Do I have to speak German for the rest of the raid then?
He can pick up 9.
Yeah.
Can you find me how to say
do you
healing
know what
flare?
That means in German?
Yeah, it means no.
He can pick up no.
Can someone figure out what healing flare in German is for me?
Google Translate.
Mid raid?
A Kraken wagon.
Kraken wagon.
Guten Tag.
Pyro out.
Who has it?
Oh. You pulled a Pap.
Wait, did he just take all my stat? Motherfucker.
That's all out.
Mm-hmm.
You had 2.
I know.
I wouldn't dream of doing this in my group though, Sin would flip a tit.
Doing what?
I accidentally take everyone's crystals.
User doing your channel.
I took 4 this time to make up for the ones I lost.
Moon out.
And I just
User
lost them
user disconnected
all.
From your channel.
Whoops. You guys have to watch.
Oh my god, so 2 Dogs is watching the stream.
Aw, everyone's missed
seems
it.
Seems legit.
Oh my god, people just fucking sitting there.
Hap did it. Hap wanted crystals. Hap has crystals now.
Crystal whore.
Anyone out?
Random advice, the only people that actually do it right.
And me.
You haven't gotten one.
I got one at the very beginning.
You got the one at the very start.
I hear what you're saying, and my argument is, what the fuck are mechanics?
Yeah.
Damn it. Miranda out.
Out.
Lay on. Wish we could pick and choose which bosses to do hard mode on.
This boss has a lot more shit going on in hard mode.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, he does.
Oh, it's easy in hard mode.
It kills.
I'll get this, though.
Thrash out. Dinter, how many stacks do you have?
49.
Holy shit.
Oh my god.
If you're not top DPS, I would cry.
I'm trying to break 300k HP.
Your man's just gonna hurt you.
You know I'm only gonna break your heart, right?
You wanna bet?
Now I may not be the worst or the best, but you gotta respect my honesty. And I may break your heart, but I don't really think there's anybody as bomb as me. So you can take this chance in the end. Everybody's gonna be wondering how you deal. You might say this is ludicrous, but tie your crew, tell her how you
feel.
I got Desso.
Okay.
Sorry, Desso, I guess you're getting out of range.
Yeah, sorry, this is the game to do.
I actually got out this time because it captured at 50.
Just interrupt next time.
I'm gonna target heal off of Desso.
You know, if you lose to me, Dinder.
No!
You lost to me, Dinder.
Wow.
You lost to me with double my stacks.
How many did you have?
I
28.
Killed.
Hey, Pep.
Okay. I wasn't that far off.
Oh, wow. What a surprise.
Wait, is that
Pep? Wow.
No, it's not. Okay.
That thing that drops every single week.
You mean the rogue one?
Mm. Anybody want it for wardrobe this week?
I got the full parse, guys. Yeah, buddy.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, going to break in 3, 2, 1.
I got
Dinder.
My
beat
made
by 100
so
damage.
Warrior rifle.
You know I have.
You had
it.
Too many stacks.
Okay, going to break in 3, 2, 1. And the mage neck.
Pass.
Maybe Dinder needs it.
AFK.
Mage tank? No.
No, mage
neck.
He's wearing
it. No.
Spellfire neck.
Nope.
Lysen Zero, don't need it?
Nope.
We're all wearing it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, well, duh. Going to get to break in 3, 2, 1.
I love getting Nightmare Stars for free.
No, you're putting them in the guild bank.
What?
Yeah. That's why I'm giving them all to you.
Damn.
I thought it was just because, you know, I'm awesome.
Nope.
Yeah, right. Anybody else think it's funny about that?
I hate you guys. I hate you guys in there. Ski, yes, I'm getting him.
Okay, see ya. Bye.
Bet you cheese.
Josh, you want to go back to Bard?
Or to talk like this?
Yeah, I think.
So it's like a question? Yeah. So I don't know what I'm talking about. Oh, wait.
Shut up. I didn't remember if wanted him or Desso or Fresh to go Bard. I guess it didn't really matter either way.
Oh, new floor fish.
Oh boy.
Yay.
Thanks for the feast.
Extra salty.
Touch my trap. Oh. I'm sorry. My kitten got trapped behind my dresser.
That buff on hard mode 2, the added mechanics are he does ground AoEs that increase damage taken, and then he has an area-wide cleave in front of him.
Yeah, but we shouldn't have to worry about the cleave and the extra...
Yeah.
You just throw an extra healer in there.
If you're lucky, they'll take each other out.
Wow.
Damn, bro. Took her out of the coffin, did you?
Really?
Who's doing interrupts?
I'm on Boulder. Or, yeah, whatever.
How many purges do we have? We have a marksman and a purge con?
Okay, I'll swap to purge con.
Oh, I thought Dinder had one.
Dinder messaged me like half before we pulled Thalgor. Is like, hey, do you want to swap to con? Because my con is Terabad.
Okay.
Yeah, oh, dear God. I'll swap and do a purge.
Okay.
I got it.
You lazy fuckers.
I made him dance.
I can't purge and ward at the same time.
Yeah, that's fine. Don't worry about it.
Is there any specific way to purge, or is it just purge to keep stacks down?
That.
Okay, I have a purge then.
It's a constant purge.
Okay, I can purge then.
Yep. Purge whenever you can, whenever it's on cooldown.
And it gives me a DPS boost, 6%.
Nice. Why wouldn't you use it then?
Because I didn't think about it. Forgot I had Maelstrom in this build.
So we got our purge con, which is... Which is Lyra? Okay.
Yeah.
Just checking. Just making sure.
Let's go.
Who's getting Boulder, by the way?
Oh, same thing as last week, me and Giff.
Okay.
Three.
Everybody else
three,
is on.
Two, one.
Fist.
Leroy
Jenkins. That was a little satanic.
A little bit.
Satanic? Like a drink?
Yes, new drink. It's got Hennessy in it. A little bit of tequila.
Get in. I'll have to cleanse. Sorry, guys. I'm sorry,
fist,
I'm not sorry.
Fist. Moon out.
So.
DPS moon.
Thanks, I got. Fist. Oh, shit.
Okay, stack up. DPS, get down. I am lagging hardcore. I'm so sorry.
Oh, should I not put stuff down on the ground?
Yeah, let's not this round.
It's already down, but still. firewall. She would murder me.
I don't think it's about that. I think it's my computer.
Purges have started.
Fist. Pap out. Get him down now.
Okay, stack up there. Refresh your stacks, and then, well, get him up first.
Don't be in the yellow.
And then kill that shrine.
And with a massive cleave.
Might have to stop the DPS.
Yeah, we're gonna have to.
Stop it. Crystal? Just DPS the ads, guys.
Turn off cleave if you can. There's no ads up.
Think he's gonna go up again?
Yeah, he will.
Okay.
After this crystal.
Okay, get that crystal down.
Refresh your stacks really quick.
And then DPS it down.
Because when he comes down, he's not coming back up. Like, you know, Pap's boyfriends.
But also be ready to wait on DPS again, because
we gotta
need to make sure that we
down.
Get the two shrines.
Yeah, we need to hold off. He's at 30 something.
Oh, I know what we can do.
You can get him to 25.
Yeah. He's almost 25 as soon as our procs go off.
Okay.
Yep, stop DPS.
Just DPS the Grinds. Get the double stack down if it's still up.
All right, took it down.
Okay.
He's gonna go up. Just constantly purge. There he goes.
Here we go. No, he's not. You've got 4%.
Psych.
Just auto attack. He's gonna go up right after this.
Yep.
Quick on interrupts.
Don't stop the DPS. Keep going.
Crystal, Miranda.
Okay, DPS me down real quick.
What the fuck?
DPS me down. He's not up yet, don't worry. Okay, now DPS him. Now go up there. Make sure to get interrupts. Stack up on him. Fist. There we go.
I had so much standing around with my hands in my pockets, it sucked.
Right.
Oh, there's Baldur's.
Beat you.
Yeah, no. I was in the middle of a stream, I was hoping you'd get it. But I still was hovering over it. Randy, we're going to get to the point of DPS where he's going to only go up twice, period.
Yeah, I know.
That's
yeah, but you guys are freaking out thinking he was going to go up when he was still at 24%, so...
That damn wisdom.
Teleportation. When he teleported, people thought he went up.
Alright. Rogue Blade. Yeah, I killed the aspects. Anybody at all?
What is it upgrade into?
It's the Fizz Crit one. It's not that good. Okay. With the AoE DPS on it.
It upgrades into those two.
It's the exact same thing the Reaper upgrades to, minus the heal part.
Yeah, but I need two weapons, and I'm trying to get a second one for my healing set, because when I upgrade them, I can only upgrade them to either DPS or heals.
Mm-hmm. Yep, you'll have to choose which spec you're going to upgrade to, because can't give you four eyes or five.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, but I figure if no one needs it, I can hold on to it.
Alright, go to Thrash. And 3, 2, 1...
With you healing so much.
It's over.
Well, yeah. Don't you need an eye still?
Nope.
We've already given them all to him.
Well, yeah, already has 3 eyes.
Mace for...
They call me Cyclops.
Warriors?
Triclops.
Wouldn't it be Triclops?
Cyclops plus 2.
Wow.
I'm not sure if that's how it works.
Alright. Nobody use it? Or it's Rogue
that's
Mace.
That's for Rogue. Right? Yeah, it's Rogue Tank.
Can we just call him... Can we just call him TN?
Anyone need it?
Nah.
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 Alright, going to break in 3, 2, 1.
Would that make Dinder count too?
This,
stupid ass cleric cape.
Yeah, the stupid cleric cape that no one's going to need.
Don't need it.
You actually need it?
No.
No, he doesn't need it.
Yeah, three. I do. Don't tell me.
Oh, okay. Going to Little Pyro in 3, 2, 1. You realize that there's a better one from the event, right?
I know, I got the tank one.
Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
No.
All right.
Bastard.
Link a weapon and roll.
Remember,
no troll rolls.
I kind of want to roll, but it's for off-spec.
Little Pyro.
Shit.
48!
Wow. Are you kidding
me? Damn it!
Aw. I thought Pat was actually going to win.
I would almost have my DPS weapon.
All
if right. Only.
Going to almost. Thrash in 3, 2, 1. Congrats, guys. Thanks for coming.
Pat.
And that was less
that would
than an
be,
hour again.
That would be your off-spec, sir. You can't roll until we go
left.
Off-spec.
Hmm? 6 minutes left of what?
My vial.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Less than an hour. Good job, guys. And, yeah, next time maybe we should think about the extra... If the extra going up phase is gonna happen.
No, swallow.
I know, I'm sorry.
I mean, we can push them to, if we do maximum DPS, because I hold back, and so does Moon.
Yeah, and I also yes, held back, because as soon as she said stop deep, she was like, okay, I'm just gonna spam purge 24/7.
Yeah, all I did was, I didn't even auto attack. I just sat there.
I definitely held back a lot, because I was at almost 130k.
Hey, Dinner, get up here.
So, since I did get an eye, what should I worry about upgrading my weapons for? Healing or damage?
Damage, if that's what you do the most. If you bard,
well,
damage
well,
is going to be more
yeah,
beneficial.
Yeah, you do
stuff.
A lot more bard, so...
You heal with bard, too, so that can help.
I do a good bit of healing as well, though. Would y'all say I do more bard
you need
than
to,
healing?
Yeah. Well, you,
you
need
do
to
more
choose.
Barding than healing.
Yeah, you do more barding than healing, so that would be damage weapons.
Okay.
So that's, yeah, Pap.
Wait,
trying where? To get trying to get his off spec.
Who the fuck said
the
I was
proc?
Healing main spec?
What is the proc on the weapon you're upgrading?
Me?
Yeah, I can choose either a damage or a healing proc.
You already that's... have 2 eyes.
What is the damage proc on it?
I think it's the AP proc.
It's bullshit.
The one that she's gonna be upgrading.
So it's shit. So unless she does melee upgrading her to the AoE one, it's worthless.
Mm-hmm.
Right, because you only get the weapon damage from the relic one-hander. The stat increase isn't that big. It's the weapon damage you want. And the proc on that is like so-so.
Which one are you talking about? Which weapon?
It's the one that drops from IGP. It's the AoE proc.
Oh, no. I'm talking about... I think it's just Reaper's Edge, which gives the AP proc.
No, Reaper's Edge does not give the AP.
It doesn't
it's the
get
same
the AP proc
as same
no, Sekiron gives
wow.
the AP proc.
Wow.
Right.
That's complete trash.
Yeah.
That's why everybody's bent, all the rogues are bent on getting Sekiron down.
User joined
oh, I bet
channel.
It doesn't. It just gives you the AoE one.
No, it doesn't. I have the one from Sekiron. It's the AP proc.
Sekiron's AP proc.
Yeah, Sekiron.
And Estra has a pair. Estra has the other AP proc.
So the AoE proc really only procs off melee damage?
No, but I mean
no.
The AoE proc shit, right? It's not worth it.
Well, yeah, good point.
Well, if those weapon procs aren't worth upgrading to, who can I give this eye to?
Well, no, you can upgrade to your healing one.
Yeah,
you heal.
If mm-hmm. you heal,
I
but
mean,
I mean...
it's worth it for extra DPS, I mean... It's not gonna
I say, I don't know what to do. Y'all just making me really confused and feeling bad.
User left your channel.
Well,
Hang on to the heart.
User left
the eye.
I mean, the AoE proc isn't that
user
bad
left your
all.
Channel.
I'm just trying to make my game
nah, just,
better.
Nah, just hold on to the eye for now.
Okay.
And, you know, once we get Sigaron down, then that's going to be the sword you want to upgrade first.
Okay.
Once it drops consistently.
User joined your channel.
I'm going to tell you right now, the AoE proc isn't the greatest. Because it only does literally 0.5% of my damage, even when I melee.
User in your channel timed out.
So it is not the greatest, so.
No, it's not the greatest, but it's not the worst.
It's pretty close to being worst.
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
No proc is the worst.
So the AP proc the PvP is the dagger. Until the AP proc. But I guess.
Yeah.
User left your channel.
Oh, really, Sin? Oh, where's Sin? God damn it, come here.
Just hop up channel, Jesus Christ.
User left your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
What?